Hi, hi! Welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. My name is Kim C. Today, I will be talking about this plant that my father gave me. It is called this Rose of Jericho or Rose of Resurrection. Please do subscribe my channel if you think that I'm very funny. I don't know why my subscriber thought that I'm very funny, but I very serious leh. I review things where got funny leh. Yesterday I went to visit my father. Then my father suddenly give me this type of plant. He say this is called the Rose of Resurrection. Is it Resurrection? Does he gong he see liao, then he walk. So he die already, then he become alive again. This one they call it the Rose of Jericho, also another name called Rose of Jericho. And I call this as a zombie plant.
Zombie.
So this type of plant is not normally dry one. It's normally it's green color or can. Once you put water, it can open up lah. So interesting that in the dry season, this plant will curl up like that, become this dry and become a ball. So once it's dry, then it will drop from the tree or whatever place that they are on. So they will drop and the wind will blow. Then they will roll. They found water and then they will settle there and grow again when there's water or rain. Then if the rain stop and become dry season, they will become dry and become like that and drop and let blow and find water again. Actually they also need water lah. That's why you call the Rose of Resurrection. I also call it Gacy plant. Now I show you how this plant grow from water. Funny right? After you saw that video, this is a very interesting plant that my father gave me. It just grow from water. And if your friend like to gei si, you just give him birthday this one for you. This is a gei si plant. This is called gei si. And I read in the Google they say this is like a voodoo plant lah. Some people like to use this to gong tao voodoo lah. And it's some kind of a religion plant lah. But in Singapore I only saw a carousel people selling I think $5 for $10 or $3 for $10 lah. Only one selling only. What Teddy the Terry the seller name, not sure about that, but I only saw one seller selling this lah. Like very easy to maintain like that lor. You want them to alive, you give water lor. You give water, then they alive. Then you don't give the water, they die lor. They die, then they become curl up, become dry, then you keep it lor. When you free you take out, you put water again, they grow alive again whoa. So funny. This type of plant is fun and prehistorical. Better buy one and keep. And also can become a very good gift like my father give to me. In Chinese, I call it 死而复生 死而复生的植物. This is a well-known, very impossible to die plant. Like you go plant veggie or succulent or cactus they want too many water, they die. But this one die and alive. Very hard for you to kill this plant. So if you are not a plant person, you can buy one and play lah. You see, I seldom record at night my video. And normally I record in the afternoon because got the sunlight. At night I no lighting you see I only got one LED light, very make my eyes cannot open big because very shining. So but today we are talking about this rules of resurrection. So no choice. I record at night.
Wow, second day already, you see. Wow, I grow so many beard. Okay, this one took one day to fully open. See, open already. All fully open. But one thing when you smell it smells like a hamster pee. No? It's a good gift for your friend.